वाइट कलर में आती है। बहुत सारे लोग आजकल मैं देख रहा हूँ उनको वाइट एंड ब्लैक थीम पीसी बिल्ड करना होता है।
And in the last city, as Mithrax would say, the light provides. The guardians gave their treasures to those in need. Our people were being cared for. And Mithrax could take time to study the secrets of the reliquaries. He said they were connected by threads he alone could perceive. And that they whispered to him, he performed a conversion. He claimed from them a mass of primal darkness. He distilled it, transformed its terrifying energy into a more agreeable state. And Osiris, my phoenix, who broke time itself, bring me to his side, awoke. As he recovered, Osiris would tell us how the energy opened his mind. Let him remember Savathun's thoughts and fears as if they were his own. He would tell us of a power she knew of, a secret hidden away on Neptune. Yes, he would explain all of this. But when he first opened his eyes, his words were only, "Saint, my love." That was all. And that was enough.
a good tip on some loot buried around here. Let's secure the dig site.
Our drill will attract attention. Be ready for battle.
Calm your mandibles. We got a hero of the Vanguard here to protect us.
Our crew servitor answers your call.
Drill. Get out there and wreck their jammers.
At your command. Thank you.
is en route to the fight.
A profitable job, but next time let's find one closer to home.
Do you have a long-standing enmity with the Vex, like my father?
No, of course not. I just don't understand a civilization that ignores the power of commerce. I don't respect anyone who can't be bought. You become quite adept at bringing down these pirate lords. Do you think the rest are terrified? Here, you'll face Ta'ol and Tha'ur with four cleavers between them. A strong arm and a sharp edge. They always think that's the only thing they need. Those cleavers. We don't want to tire out your ghost. Those cleavers. We don't want to tire out your ghost. hasn't told you any more about these relics, has he? I suppose it's need to know. That Mishrax knows.
Spider, why are you using a secure channel? Did my father tell you to do so?
Huh. Clever scribe. No more flattery? Well, Mishrax asked me to keep you at arm's length. Perhaps he doesn't want you mixing in with our unsavory business.
Were those his exact words?
Only a guess. Who can say? And after all, who am I to question the Count?
Spider, I will find out what's going on here. Spider, there are questions my father refuses to answer. Have you seen him act this way before? You two were friends once.
Even if Mishrax had friends back then, I wasn't among them. I couldn't possibly speak to his behavior.
You're being evasive.
Oh, evasive? I prefer to think of it as coy. Well then, your father was unpredictable. We could have had everything we wanted if he listened to me, but he always knew better. And look at him now. Caliver House, holed up inside the city. Picking over ruins, pretending he's content in the shadow of the great machine.
We were offered scraps and we took them.
Oh. Is that ingratitude, I hear?
I do not call the truth ingratitude, but enough of who my father is. Who was he?
I expected this from Spider, but not from you.
I am simply performing my duties as Scribe of House Light. I will gather knowledge regardless of who would keep it from me.
Ruckus. I told you not to speak of this. Do I have to dock your tongue?
Father! I apologize for the Kell's behavior.
Apology accepted. I see now. You're afraid little Ido will take off those rose-colored glasses. Such a delightful human phrase. And what will she see when she looks at you then?
Do not speak to my daughter again.
Oh, don't worry about me. Though, I'm not the only one who remembers. Sooner or later, she'll learn the truth. But I'm sure it will all work out. After all, what is it you say? The light provides.
Come back anytime. there, Captain. Figured I'd better take over while Mithrax is preoccupied. I heard he's dealing with some family issues. From what I could gather, he tried to shut Ido out from all this pirate business. Might have lost his temper. Definitely lost face. Poor Ido. What do they say? Never meet your heroes? Kinda tough when your hero's your dad. No surprise to me Mithrax has got some secrets. Everybody's got something that keeps him up at night. I'm sure they'll work it out. Folks have a way of putting aside the differences when the world's at stake. Just look at me and Zavala. Or me and Ikora. Or me and... anybody, really.
Let's make a deal. Your glimmer is always welcome here.
That's great.
I kept this part quiet. I think half of those pirate lords didn't know what they had to begin with. They knew these things were powerful, but not why. Crack one open and you'd find a finger bone or a knot of old hair. Strong stuff. Smells awful. Ask me how I know. I've been holding on to them, but I figured you might want them.
Why?
I thought to myself, you know who might like something strange and unsettling? Eris Morn.
A gift, then?
Well, yeah, Moondust. You could call it a gift.
The sentiment is appreciated, but no. You know what you possess. These relics are not simple curiosities to be hoarded. They might serve a greater purpose.
And what's that?
Am I your conscience? Discover this for yourself. They are reliquaries, objects of great power. The darkness moves just beneath its skin. Do you feel it? It ruptures, flows, envelops.
Ooh. I like listening to you talk.
And I enjoy your silence.
Mesrax working with the Vanguard. Spider must be furious. Banshee really did a number on this gun. It's never been this reliable. These tactics the Titans come up with never cease to amaze me.
Guardian, as you prepare for your next voyage, know that I will continue to assist in the conflict against Aramis. I had words with Mesraxgel concerning his recent behavior. He explained he wished to shelter me from the violence displayed by Aramisgel's crews. I said one does not protect by forbidding exposure. There is no safety in ignorance. I told him plainly that I will not be sheltered. As the Guardian Credo states, devotion inspires bravery, bravery inspires sacrifice. The unspoken line that follows is why I will remain on the radio. Now, we must continue to pursue the relics Aramis seeks. Board your ship and let us begin. Trying to determine what exactly is inside these reliquaries, but I dare not open them. The resulting surge of darkness energies would have unforeseeable effects on my physiology. However, I did manage to secure a centuries-old Vanguard mission report from the Cryptarchy. The reporting Guardian said that Elixni crews were infighting over what he called, quote, chunks of rotting meat. The report is of dubious quality, but it did make me wonder if the relic could be biological in nature.
I serve Gauntlet Huns. Something interferes with the drill. Seek it out.
Defenses. Our ship servitor will bolster your allies' defenses.
that cabal. Precision shots more precise.
Many times. I'd like to see the lakes of Radiolaria someday.
What the hell for? You can't drink Vex milk, can't set sail on it, and swimming in it kills you.
Radiolaria has much to teach us. It's home to the greatest metaconsciousness in the known universe.
Your dad kicked down their front door with nothing but a splicer gauntlet. How smart could they be? hero. Spider said he needed my help again.
I said no such thing. The Guardian has proven quite efficient at removing these thorns from our sides.
Well, this thorn's got teeth. Lots of them. Big and pointy.
An Elixni obsessed with those disgusting Cabal war beasts goes by the name Alax.
Hey, war beasts ain't so bad if you remember to feed them.
Oh, I've seen what they eat. Too much trouble for the cost.
Something's wrong. Whoever came through here cleaned this place out.
Another gang. Scavs bold enough to assault a hideout for its treasures.
Nah, this outfit is organized, efficient, and almost as deadly as the Guardian.
I wonder if our pirate lord is still with us.
Whoever tried to take that pirate lord down first, they didn't get the relic. But these interlopers managed to take out half this crew.
Did they want the relic? Or just a little bloodshed? Whoever they are, they've made powerful enemies.
Yeah, us too. Thank you.
Have you spoken with Drifter? He says another force assaulted Aramis's pirates. If you and Aramis are not the only ones searching for the relics, I fear this is beyond my control. I believed we could collect the relics and contain that power, keep them safe. Guardian, there are details I have kept from you. From everyone. I must ask for the gift of your patience. I will find an answer. I will. Trust me for a moment longer. I beg you. You'll find our friendship agreeable.
Intercepted another of Aramis Kell's transmissions, this time to the pirate lord Alax.
It is finally time for the Elixni to take their rightful place in the Soul system. We've struggled for too long under the boot heels of others. Hive and Cabal rain artillery down upon us. The Vex steal every last scrap for themselves, and the Lightbearers hunt us for sport. No longer. This system will soon enter a new age, one of Elixni prosperity. Be sure you're on the right side of it, Alax.
I wonder what the witness. Atreus promised Aramis Gel in exchange for the relics. Clearly, it was a persuasive offer.
Guardian, Ido has taken action that may endanger us all. She sent a message to Aramis. She invoked a ritual from the old crews, words with empty hands. It is a type of parley where no violence is permitted. Ido believes Aramis will follow the rules of her people. I am not so trusting. Should Aramis accept, I would ask that you accompany us. In the meantime, continue the fight. This may be a ploy, and we must not be fooled. I hope that she ignores Ido's request, but if she does not, know this. Aramis does nothing that is not to her benefit. A word can do more damage than a blade, and Aramis is skilled at wielding both.